All right, almost at the top here of Ophir Pass. Coming over the mountain, there is a huge group of Jeepers right behind me. So, got a lot of people company. It's been a lot of fun, very beautiful today. Alright, I made it to camp. I am somewhere nested in the back behind a couple mines. I will get a video of it as I'm leaving tomorrow, but it's a pretty good spot. There's a lot of private property signs everywhere, so I don't really have much option, but I'm in this nice little canyon, nestled up next to this cliff, and just making some dinner. So yeah, this is where I'm at. I just packed up camp and I've hit the road again. I am on my way through Ouray County and heading towards Marvel, Colorado. From there, I'll go into an old 4x4 trail to check out Crystal Mills. So it's been amazing. It's beautiful out this morning. The sun is hitting all of the aspen trees, which are just golden in the sunlight. It's gorgeous. So really an amazing trip so far. Loving it, and we'll touch base again once I've hit the next spot. Made it to Marble, and I am going up some back roads down to the old Crystal Mill. It's gorgeous out here. Stay tuned. Halfway point, Lizard Lake. Not too bad. Here I am at Crystal Mill. It is a gorgeous sight. The water is crystal blue, which totally makes sense for the name. So, really fun destination. Glad we made the pit stop.